Yo, what up, y'all? This is your boy, Inferno Nights, a.k.a. Slinky54. You know, I'm on my PlayStation 3 right now, and I'm enjoying it hard as hell. You know what I'm saying? And I'm over here playing Black Ops on Team Deathmatch, and my KD ratio was 21, and I had 5 deaths, man. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, I did pretty good in the game. You know, I don't really play this game too much, but I just like to play because I know what I'm doing, number one. And number two, I know how to, like, do some other shit. You know, sometimes I be doing dumb shit, what causes you to die mad quick, which is gay as hell. But I know how to get myself out of it. So, you know, word of Big Bird, man, you know, trying to get the dude with the sniper. You know, I could have given him. So what I did is I pistol him with the Magnum gun, bro. I pistol him, son. That is my favorite gun, is pistols, because it's a little easier for me and all, but not really, though. I usually use the freaking AK-47 gun or AK-7U or the AUG gun, one of the three, something like that. And then the pistol, yeah, I use the pistols mostly because, you know, it's a little easier enjoying. But I mean, you know, I'm over here just chilling in my crib, bored as hell, so I decided to, you know, record this damn Call of Booty, aka Call of Duty Black Ops. You already know, you know what I'm saying? That's the only game that I really love to play. And then the other games I love to play was mostly Call of Duty 4, Call of Duty 3, Call of Duty 2, son. And I think Call of Duty 1, which is the oldest game that ever came out and joined, but that was for like PlayStation 2 and stuff like that. And I used to play, but the game's too old, so I don't think I have it anymore. But it doesn't matter because Call of Duty Black Ops is like on top of the line right now. And then Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 is okay to me, I could say. But I can't even deal with that game because the game is a little too difficult and I just don't know why. But I mean, it's whatever though, you know what I'm saying? So can't get mad over that. You know, it's just a video game. I can't get mad over a game, you know, having a period like some other people has, you know what I'm saying? I'm not trying to say no names or nothing, but I'm just saying though. And I'm glad I'm on my PS3 for another reason, because, you know, it's no drama and it's calmer, you know what I'm saying? And shit, you know, nobody yelling and shit like that, no dumb shit, you know what I mean? Just, you know, it's peaceful, you know what I'm saying? That's why I like PlayStation, because it's so damn peaceful, man. Xbox is just too much a little bit, but I'm used to it though, but I'm not. That's why I barely be on Xbox now for sometimes. And the other gay thing is that you gotta pay and shit, like $50 a year and shit for the 12 months, which is lame as hell, you know what I'm saying? But PS3 is the way to go, man, because it's free, thank God. And number two, you know, shit is live, you know, even though the PS3 may be whack a little, but, you know, it's still, you know, less drama, like I said and shit. But, you know, I don't come on the internet to act hard behind the closed doors and shit. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't even make any damn sense. You know what I mean? And then somebody talk about, oh, yeah, I want to see you, this and that. You know what I'm saying? You talking to my girl. I was like, wow, dude, this is the internet, man. Niggas be taking this shit all the way up to the asshole. No homo, man. But, I mean, I'm just saying, though, like, niggas be having a tampon on this motherfucking internet, man, such as Xbox. Sometimes on Facebook, I heard Facebook be having drama too, and that's why a lot of people been deactivating their accounts, because of the stupidest shit, you know what I'm saying? And me, I'm on Facebook, but not too much though, because it's boring, and you know what I'm saying? But I mean, you know, I'm just like kicking back, enjoying myself playing this mother effing PlayStation 3. Whoever don't like it can SMD, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna say what it means, I don't want nobody to get mad at me, which ain't my fault. Real quick, but I'm just saying though, from my own opinion, you know, I mean, from my own opinion, you know what I mean? I ain't mean to, you know, mess myself up, but you know, I'm a little tired and shit, and it's like, you know, it's mad late right now, and it's boring as hell, so I had to, you know, do something myself and shit like that. So, word of Big Bird. Oh yeah, what I want to talk about? Oh yeah, cupcakes. I really love to eat cupcakes. I haven't ate them shits in about 10 years now. They, you know, I was at my friend's crib, and then somebody's birthday or whatever. So I started eating one cupcake because I was mad hungry and joint. Oh yeah, and I don't eat a lot of food, just to let you know that right now, because, you know, sometimes, you know, I don't really want to gain weight. You know, I would love to get brolic and shit, but not no big doofy looking nigga. You know what I mean? I don't want to be like, you know, like a balloon, you know, not exactly like a balloon, but you know what I mean, like, you know. But yeah, it causes you to be slow, and I don't really like to be slow. I like to be fast, like, you know, such as I like to run fast, or I like to jump high and shit. What else? Climbing gates and all that, you know what I'm saying? Like, I like to be flexible, you know what I mean? So, you know, shit is like life. And exercising is really good for your health. If you want to last longer in life, you know what I'm saying? Probably to 100 years or whatever that case is. I don't know when I'm going to pass away, and I don't want to know when I'm going to pass away. Probably when I'm old, or I don't really know, to be honest with y'all. But, I mean, you know, it is what it is, you know what I'm saying? But I might as well enjoy my short-ass life now, and later on something might happen. And I really hope I don't suffer badly, so, you know. And word, I'm on a helicopter trying to, you know, shoot the goons out and shit, you know what I mean? Like, you know, some niggas got no hairline boot. I caught one. You know, I probably gonna catch like less than four, because niggas gonna shoot the rockets at me like bitches, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, these dudes got no hairline, you know what I mean? I took like two people out, pretty much, you know what I'm saying? I don't know why, but I don't know. I was just slacking on a helicopter a little bit because I thought I was untouchable, you know what I'm saying? And then they just shot my ass down, man, you know. Y'all motherfuckers got no hairline. And this is when I went in. One, two, three. Bang. Got one. Okay, let's go. Niggas got no hairline. Oh, damn. He got me. And I got right back up. You know, this is my fifth death that I died and shit. So, you know. All right. One of my mans killed him. All right. What other guy? Okay. What other dude at? I'm about to shoot that nigga in his hairline, son. Watch this. Uh-oh. I'm smacking right now. Pop. He got caught in his head. Fuck out of here. No hairline ass, bitch. And the last guy, oh, bang! Stupid son of a bitch. Last kill, nigga. Real talk, 21-5, you know what I'm saying? Hit up my PS3 network, it's Slinky534. Holla at me, I'm out. Holla at me, I'm out.